Hej, cześć, witajcie w kolejnym materiale. No cóż, zagrajmy. Jak zwykle, co nie wiem, co to może być. Nasze ulubione GTA, co nie? Nasi ulubieni, kurde, no... Wiecie, Michael, nie tylko, Trevor i Franklin. Dobra, pojedziemy sobie... do... Solomona, czekajcie, jak zwykle muszę przyciszyć, kurde, muzykę. Trzeba, bo zaraz znowu się będzie YouTube przyczepiać, wiecie, do praw autorskich, a w ogóle do roszczeń tych różnych. A ja tego nie chcę. O cholera, to nie tak miało być. Dobra, uciekamy, uciekamy, uciekamy. Gdzie ten Solomon jest cały nasz udany? Ej, co jest? Czego ona atakował mnie, kudziwa mać, no? Co za skurczubek jeden, no? Ja pierdzielę. Co to miało być? Oj, Boże. Kurde, z tej strony... A, wiem już czemu mnie mogli gonić, bo oni pewnie wiedzą, że mnie policja goni. Kurde. Kurde, 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 jedzie tu. Czekajcie, gdzie tu się schować? Kurza twarz. No nie. Naprawdę. No nie. Jest. No. Aś, kurde, czekajcie, tu mam przejazd, taki fajny. Zaraz tu przejedziemy na... Kurde, co za menda. No, co tu miało być? Ja pierdzielę, nawet wyjechać nie można, no. Co za... Ludzie. Czekajcie, czy on mnie przepuszcza tędy? Chyba nie, kurde. Przepuścicie mnie tędy? Czekajcie, ten Solomon tu w końcu... Dobra, bez problemu. Gdzie on jest w końcu? A, tu! Ej, uspokójcie się!
Fuck off, Johnny! Hey, you're a couple real badasses! Put a beat down on an old man!
We don't take that! We have a deal with them!
Just about. Please, get those millennial ass wipes!
Dobra!
You fuck what?! Hey, here's an old man who might hit back.
Kurde. Zabij Rocco. A, o tego dziada. Dobra, lecimy, lecimy, lecimy. Kurde, mać. Kurde. Spierdzielili jak... Kurde. Jaki dźwięk od tego klaksona. Świetnie. Co jest? Kurde. Czego nie mam broni? Czego on ucieka na pieszo, idiota? Zaraz cię dogonię, dziadzie, ty jeden, kurde. Idiota jeden, no. Kućwa, co za debil.
sorry about
that. That's on you, dickwad. I tried to play nice.
Yeah, jak się potknął.
I thought you were a tough guy.
Ojajajajaj. Już spierdzielamy stąd teraz. Żeby nie było, wiecie, że to my zabiliśmy tego Rokokokokoko. Będzie spoko.
But you can't feel anything.
Yeah, you're throwing me softballs. Rum runner. But speaking of accidents, those guys had one.
Oh, if only we'd met 20 years ago, Michael, maybe I wouldn't be in this mess.
Yeah, you and me both, brother.
Look, it's a pain, I know. But could you come by the studio now? I got something I'd like to show you.
A, tu bez problemu mogę udać się do studia, oczywiście.
Yeah, of course, I'll be right over.
Już jestem. Wow, ledwo co żebym wyhamował tu. Dobra, lecimy do biura. Do biura pana Solomona.
Come in! Thank you.
Thank you.
My friend, you're a sentimental thug with zero artistic training and nothing interesting to say. I would say you're overqualified. Anyway, shut up and take a look at that.
Oh. Fucking A.
Feels good, doesn't it?
Feels like I've finally done something with my life. Actually done something. A movie.
Welcome to show business. Nothing but make-believe will ever feel quite real again. All right, Michael, come on. Let me show you some rushes. I think you're gonna love it, but it'd be great to hear your notes.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to tell you, I'm finally doing something with my life. I'm making a movie. A real one. Call me.
A, do tej dzwonił, do Amandy. Amanda. Dobra, Blada Waroko. Ej, czego tak słabo? Kurde, jak zwykle muszę coś... I znowu było... Szlak. O, nowy samochód tam. Znaczy, to był już, co chciałem powiedzieć. Najbardziej mi się podoba ten samochód, tak szczerze mówiąc. Co to było? Dobre to było. Jeszcze koty mi się walają, kurde, przed monitorem. Zaraz, co ja miałem, kurczę, tu ten. No, widzicie już, grafika, nie? Gdzie to jest? Powiadomienia, nie. Co jest? Gdzie to jest? Gra. Nie. No, widzicie? Już żem. No, już kurde. Co jest? Gdzie to jest? No, widzicie? Widzicie? Już żem, kurde. No i nie ma... Jest, tu. Tu też wszystko jest. Dobra, jedziemy do... Lestera. Jak to było w Gotiku? Jak to było? Lester poza... jak to było? No widzicie, już zapomniałem, kurczę. Pomazaniec. O, właśnie, to chciałem powiedzieć. Czekajcie, muzykę trzeba wyłączyć, kurczę. Tak to mogę sobie, wiecie, grać poza nagrywaniem, co nie z muzyką, ale... No na YouTube to już niestety bez. Co za dziad. Oj. No trochę taki nie wypał. Tak szczerze mówiąc, dobra, mamy już niedaleko. Kurde. normalnie akrobację. Prawie. No, można tak powiedzieć, prawie. Gdzie ten Lester? A, na dole. Jak zawsze. W swojej kryjówce. O, tutaj. O, mamy skróty, świetnie. Gdzie on jest? Tu gdzieś pewnie jest, najprawdopodobniej. Oj. Ale żebym przydupił w tę bramę, niestety. Gdzie on jest? A, tutaj. Tutaj. Tak, rzeczywiście tu. W tej swojej kryjówce siedzi przecież. W tej nie, to nie była drukarnia, tylko...
What's going on?
Oh, just enjoying a little labor dispute.
See, we're about to do something really, really bad. So I need to present myself as a proper textile magnet, so... So you stop making anything?
Nothing looks more suspicious in America than someone who's actually prepared to make something.
Jesus.
What about you?
Oh, pocket, Trevor. We're having some problems.
Brad.
Yeah, what else?
So anyway, the Union Depository is on hold for now. Can't do it without him, especially now that he knows.
Thank God you guys are here. You alone?
Davey, where's your boyfriend, Steve?
He's on his way up. Yeah, they're up here. Listen, the shit's about to hit the fan.
Our entire lives together has been nothing but a series of fans and shits.
Sort this problem out for me, and I will get Mr. Leisureware off your back.
And if we don't?
Then I will go to jail and you will get shot.
Ah, fuck you, Dave. I've heard it all before.
Not like this, you haven't.
Oh, let you.
Oh, well, yes, he has. He told us that if we do what you say, then together we can take down the big bad wolf that is government corruption.
Yeah, and if you don't, we're all gonna fry, because the agency's onto us. I've even got some fools in our own bureau that are questioning my methods. Think I'm a liar, a cheater, some kind of a killer and a thief!
So?
So, there's some, evidence, and I need you guys to find out what they know.
All right, so what? You want Lester here to hack into the system, wipe it all clean?
Oh, no, no, that will not work. The only way to access it is through your buildings.
Fuck me.
Michael, you'd be doing me a very big favor. And if you do this, I will make sure that all your files are deleted. I promise you.
Hey! It's the last thing we do, and we're done. Period.
Of course! I'm a man of my word! Dave, let's go!
Come on, Lester, let's go.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Ale mnie denerwuje, powiem wam, ten...
Steve. Take us to the FIB building. Parking lot entrance.
Ten cały Steve.
Watch out, babes. You're gonna...
So, you got any idea how we'll do this? Scope it out?
Not really, but I thought we'd start by finding a way into the building.
We're going in through the parking lot?
No. We're waiting for someone to come out of it. A janitor.
All right. And how's that gonna get us in?
Well, the janitors are all on temp contracts. They get replaced when their backs go, or they ask for a day off. So, we find one of these guys, we turn him, and that's our in.
Okay. They're a particular guy?
I'm in the temp company's database right now. I found a guy about to clock off.
Oh, yeah, file here.
Let me see. Harvey Molina, license plate 83QSL722. And we'll follow him and see what we think. Here we are. Let's wait for him. Here we go. That's not it.
So, what do you think about this whole messed up situation?
I think they'll either kill you after this is done, or keep you doing these stupid jobs until they don't have to kill you, because someone else has done it for them.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
No i co mam za nim? O, kolejny chyba jedzie.
Something's coming. Not our guy.
Znowu nie
ten. What can we do? We do the job. And maybe you can delete the files when you're inside doing whatever else you're doing. That might be a way out.
Do trzech razy szczółka.
Exactly what I need.
Do trzech razy szczółka. Może się teraz uda, kto wie. A jak nie? Dobra, kolejny jedzie. A nie wiem.
Nope.
Nie.
It's hard to get motivated on a job without financial incentives.
You can't put a price on freedom.
Well, that spur won't be there for the crew. I'm gonna ask Mr. Haynes for a budget. Maybe the leftover cash from the Polito score. We need something.
Yeah, see what you can do.
O, jedzie kolejny.
There she is.
To ten?
Stay behind him, but don't let him see you.
Dobra. Podążaj za dozorcą. Dozorca.
So what's gonna happen when this guy gets wherever he's going?
He's gonna get his severance package.
I can't tell if that's some creepy euphemism or a plain statement of facts.
It's whatever you want it to be.
Okay.
Kurczę, podał mi się ten samochód, okropnie. Podróba Audi. Kurde, czekajcie, mogę
zagrać. Hey, you mind? Put away the smartphone or pad or whatever the hell that is for a minute. No surfing while I'm trying to tail this guy.
It's work related.
Yeah, well, I prefer all hands on deck right now, if it's okay with you. God, you're worse than my son.
You want to break into the FIB's West Coast headquarters, you're gonna need more than a janitor's license plate number. And let me work on some angles while you, keep this car behind that one and between these white lines.
That's it. I mean, other than a few missing expletives in terms of racial abuse, that was my son in spades.
No jedziesz tam, kurde, dozorco. Dozorco, mój drogi. Dobra, pojechał, kurde, bo zaraz go zgubię.
Just spoke to Agent Haynes. We've got the budget to pull this off.
Good.
Powoli, powoli, powoli. Wow. Za blisko.
Come on. What do we do when he gets home? What do we need from him?
We need cooperation. And maybe his overalls and an ID.
And if he don't cooperate?
You know what it's like to clean up shit for Steve Haynes? He'll cooperate.
Fajnie pali gumę, kurczę. Podoba mi się strasznie ten samochód. Strasznie mi się podoba. Ogólnie mi się te samochody podobają w tej części. Kurde. No dobra, czekamy, czekamy. No jedź, 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 jedź. Jedź, dozorco, jedź. No jedziesz czy nie jedziesz? Ojej, oj, no jedź. Zielone. Czekajcie, tu skręcił, dobra. Chciałem już prosto jechać.
If he didn't notice that, then maybe he ain't gonna notice anything.
Noted.
A wiadomo. Co jest? Kręcił tutaj, to on tak jeździ w ulicy na ulicę.
He's pulling over. Stop down the road a ways.
Gdzie tak blisko, kurde. Tu mi każe, tak? Każą.
Time to make Harvey an offer. Feel him out.
Hey Marilyn. How's that cable connection?
Co mam zrobić teraz? No! Gdzie on się schował? Powoli. Kurde. Gdzie on polaz?
You got another one of those, Harvey?
Who are you?
The guy with your best interests at heart. Fill your pockets with money and all you gotta do is take a little vacation.
Hey, I work two jobs, man. Take any break I can get.
Good.
Hey, you want the beer?
Nah, just take the overalls. Oh, and your ID.
It's in there.
Oh, and Harvey. I probably don't need to say this. But you don't play ball, I'll be forced to do something I really don't want to do. Enjoy your beer.
Zajomał tylko torbę. Dobra, wracamy do samochodu. Oj, 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 oj. Dobra, i wracamy chyba do...
Successful?
Oh yeah.
Take me back to the factory.
Czekajcie, muzyka, muzyka, stop. Aha, do fabryki ciuchów. No co to było?
That was easy.
Guess you were right. Steve Haynes is a shitty boss.
Hey, I called Frank while you were in there. He's coming to meet us.
Yeah, huh? What do we need him for?
Grunt work. Information gathering.
What information?
The plans to the office. There aren't any digital copies, or if there are, I'm not clever enough to find them. The architect is LS-based, so I thought Frank could tail him, take a hard copy.
Sounds complicated. You sure you need these plans?
Yeah, I do. If I'm gonna find a way to bypass a couple of $100 million worth of government security.
Millions? They blew that much?
Government contracts. License to steal.
Wow. We are in the wrong business.
No, you're just taking the wrong contracts.
Co to było? Kurza twarz. Dobra. Franklin?
Ah, he's already here.
Franklin. Frank. Frankie. Gdzie jesteś? Czekajcie, zrobimy tak. A, kurde.
Hey, what's the problem, dog?
Steve fucking Haynes.
Of course it's Steve fucking Haynes. It's always Steve Haynes.
That is not strictly true. It's either Steve Haynes or it's Trevor or it's his family. It's always one of them.
Yeah, that's true. It is always one of them. A fat old fuck with a horrible family and even worse friends. I told you, Franklin, I ain't a good role model.
Yeah, whatever, dog. It's either this or dealing dime bags. The bullets come cracking at your ass either way.
Yeah, thanks.
We need to find out something about this FIB building, a weakness or a way in. Next time I meet a morally destitute, totally delusional, highly corrupt government agent. I hope he's a nice one.
Man, I'm not going in that motherfucker by myself.
No. Nobody is going in. We need to do some recon. We need a little more information.
She.
I need the architectural plans. They're not online anywhere, so I'm gonna need paper copies. Now, the architect's name is Chip Peterson. This was his first big commission, and the office is down in Backlot City.
All right. Franklin, you go tail him for a little while, and then we'll talk.
All right, dog, I got you.
Try not to hurt yourself.
Oh, good, good, good.
Mm-hmm. Dobra, teraz co mam robić? Może się dowiemy. Świetnie, 84. Nawet. Nie jest źle. Dobra. Lecimy z powrotem do domku. Widzę, że literka M, widzę, się coś pojawiło. Dobra. Daleko to jest. Dobra. Może ta wróciła już. Ten Jimmy. Nie tylko. A co to za samochód jest? Nie wiem, o co chodzi. Okej, dobra, jedźmy dalej. Nie wiem, czemu to pokazuje mi jakiś samochodzik. Dziwne. No nic, jedziemy dalej. Jedziemy dalej. Wow. Sorry. Kolejny, no. Kurde, nie nauczę się jeździć. Szlak. Jeszcze pogoda brzydka na dodatek, czemu by nie? No, jak zwykle pogoda musi zadowolić mnie. Słoneczny i deszcz pada, no fajnie. O, już się daleko. Wow. Prawie bym zahaczył o nich. Pada, pada i pada.
I spiked you, okay? I get so mad and I can't control things, and then, you know, shit just falls on top of me. My life sucks right now, and I don't know what to do except I want to say I love you and hug it out, but all that wimpy shit is just, well, I'd say gay, but I have some friends who are gay, so that's not cool anymore, and the ones that I don't really like, it's not because they're gay. So, lame, all right? You are just a lame and angry psycho sometimes. You do bad shit and things. I don't know if I love you, and I'm pretty sure I hate you a little bit, but I'm just so fucking upset that we can't even see each other, and you're just a drunk, lame dad.
You know what?
All of them are
the nicest thing anybody's ever said to me.
So will you buy me a car?
What?
I mean, not in the so will you buy me a car kind of way, in a completely off-topic can you buy me a car. I mean, firstly, I'm a fat shit that you ruined. And secondly, I will get a job and I will stop smoking pot in that sort of way, okay?
I love you too, son. Now, go. Get a job, because I don't have the money to buy you a car. Besides which way, I'm probably gonna be dead in a couple weeks anyway.
Please don't die, okay? It's great catching up with you too, Dad.
Yeah. Hey, how's your mother?
Oh, she's great. No, she's not. She's bored. I mean, all this mesmerizing tantric sex she's been having with a much younger, better built, caring and compassionate man is great and all, but what's she gonna do for the other 6 hours of the day?
What the fuck?
I'm just winding you up, you miserable bastard. She's mad at you. She's scared that you're gonna die, and she wants you to go over there and prove that you give a fuck.
All right. I can take a fucking hit. Let's go. We'll get Tracy on the way.
Tracy, on the other hand, she's a star. Sort of.
Tak jakby. A, czyli tak na niby.
Mom said she was at Bean Machine.
Bean Machine. O, naprawio... O! Chodź tu, Jimmy! Chodź tu!
So,
co na czerwono pali?
You know, I don't know stuff. No.
Skąd taka bryka?
I don't know. Well, what's been happening with you?
Ja nawet
thanks. It's been It's anyone's guess.
Yeah. Kurde, ja nawet nie pamiętam, że tak bym miał taką brykę.
You were out of the city.
Sure, you guys were gone, but I, you know.
Let's maybe not pretend it was anything to do with us. Those beast Hispanic dudes with automatic weapons and blacked out windows. Oh, okay. Here they are. Fabian too. Oh, what a treat.
Let's walk up and be civil.
No caffeine. Come on. Your curling has been sluggish for weeks.
A little bit less life. Excuse me. I'm trying to write a screenplay.
Shush,
here.
Woman.
Hey, Amanda. Fabian.
Michael.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Jimmy.
This is true. A picture of holistic well-being, I don't think.
Hey.
Maybe they shit once a year between them.
Hey, oh! That's my son!
Amanda, come. I have a new unitard on hold. You must pay for it.
Hey!
Hey!
Buddy, I'm gonna ask politely that you show my wife a little respect.
Red meat has been blocking your chi as well as your digestive tract.
I ain't even gonna go there. I'm gonna ask you one time, nicely.
Michael, just hit him, please.
Shush, woman!
Anything for you, sweetheart.
What are you doing? I had some really good work there, you dick!
There's a lot more where that came from, Holmes.
Is he alive?
Yeah, he's fine.
Oy, 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 oy.
Listen, Amanda. I've been meaning to say to you, look, I just...
What he's trying to say, Mom, is that he's a pathetic, old drunken mess and he needs you. And you could do a lot better than a prima donna yoga instructor with an anal fixation.
Someone say...
Shut up!
Jak mu przywalił Jimmy.
I guess we could try.
All I'm asking for is a shot.
Neutral ground. Dr. Friedlander's office.
It's perfect. All of us. I'll pick up Tracy and bring her there. Meet you?
Fine. All right, you. Come on, get up, you idiot.
Yoga?
No yoga.
All right, you know where your sister is, right?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Wait, but what about that sugar, caffeine, and emulsified pig fat flavored beverage I want?
Another time.
Oh.
Come on, I want one too, later.
Tracy's meant to be at the tattoo parlor.
Fajny dźwięk.
What? Tracy's getting another tattoo.
No,
taki,
oh god no.
Jakbym grał na harmonijce.
Laszlo, that asshole. What's he want?
It's Tracy that wants something.
Dobra.
She wants to get back on Fame or Shame after you and Uncle T cut her cameo short.
Well, maybe we ought to help her out with that.
Maybe we ought to.
Hey, let me ask you. Back there with your mom. That went okay, didn't it?
Anything that ends? What the fuck? Might have grown in our time apart. Anything that ends with Fabian's burst eardrum is more than okay with me.
Yeah, I mean with me and your mom.
I think it's an important first step in, like, the direction of okay, if you know what I mean. I think they're in here.
Dobra, idziemy do... Co to jest? Blazing Tattoo.
Looking for something hip that...
You know, says I'm capable of violence, but I'm awesome in the sack. So listen, babe, if you want to make it in Vinewood, you got to do whatever it takes. Even if whatever it takes is a depressed borderline alcoholic who hosts the third most popular talent show amongst the 40-year-old female demographic.
So you'll let me on the show if I blow you?
Yes, and if you could wear some black lipstick, the little guy loves the goth vibe.
Oh.
Whoa.
Laszlo.
Dude, that was entirely out of context, bro.
Jim, you find the Inkslinger, sit on him. Laszlo here is gonna have a little cosmetic work done.
No, please.
Whoa, stay put, you lame ass Mark.
Sure, kid.
What?
You're not gonna get me a Prince Albert, are you? You made me a pouty fucking hipster. Are you popping a fucking tent over here, you fucking psycho?
Oh, that looks purty. Here, let's get rid of this.
Oh, my God! Papa Bear! What's Daddy Number Two gonna think about this?
Let's not get him involved.
Let's do... That's a clean needle, right? I don't need more Hep C. Please don't tattoo a cock! Oh, shit, that fucking hurts!
How about I draw those three little pubic hairs on here, too? There we go.
Oh!
Nice!
You got like a camera phone or a mirror? I
guess... Oh yeah, I'll get you a mirror. Smash you over the head with it.
That's better.
Snip, snip.
Oh, this is a real one-stop shop. Look, we can work this
out. Kurde.
Like men, you know, if you catch my drift. Oh, no, that's my signature, my ponytail. Now I gotta get extensions.
No, what you gotta get is my daughter, whatever she wants.
Yeah, without sucking on your piddle stick.
Look, okay, guys, that was a joke. I'm a clown. I'm a sad, lonely little clown.
Hey, you're gonna put her on your show, and you're gonna make sure she looks good.
Look, okay, I got a lot of juice in this town, but I mean, I'm not a miracle.
Just do it!
Yeah.
All right.
All right, Trace, let's go. We gotta get to the therapist.
What?
So, I'll, like, call you or something, okay? Bye.
Her family, but it's therapy. My pony. How do I look? It's not good, is it?
Who knew you could use a tattoo gun?
It's one of those skills you pick up in prison. You know, inking your name on your cellie's ass.
Maybe we'll need something a bit bigger.
O kurde, naprawdę. Oh shit. Czekajcie. Zaraz poszukamy jakiegoś samochoda. Kurde, tu ciężko znaleźć teraz. Tam jest chyba z dwoma miejscami znów. Kurde. Tu coś mamy. O, mamy tu. Przedajcie. No jak? No szkudźwa mać. Wróć do zimy. Jimmy! Debilu. Chodź tu. Siadaj! Jimmy! Siadaj! Siadaj! I nie udawaj!
It's difficult, but your therapist hasn't exactly been transformational to your mental health. So I don't know why he...
Perfect! Our big family reunion's gonna happen in a jail cell!
Czemu? Czekajcie, tu coś ma.
Get rid of them.
Forgive me.
Kurde. Shit. Kurza twarz. Kurde ty. Co za debile, zabili człowieka, no. Kurde. Naprawdę. Czekajcie, zrobimy coś takiego.
Get rid of them now.
Kurde, wjeżdżaj tutaj, wjeżdżaj tutaj.
Lose them.
Ty, szmaciarzu jeden, pier.
Kurde.
Kurza twarz. Kurde, to za gość. Kurde mać, no nie wierzę w to. Kurde. O shit. Dobra, spadamy tutaj. Czekajcie, tu na górę wjedzie. Będzie najlepiej, tak myślę. O kurde. Dobrze myślą, powiem wam. Wisiaczki jedne, no. Dobrze myślą. Dobrze myślą. O kurza twarz.
You're lucky you're not calling mom from the police station.
Jest, dobra. Jedziemy.
Hey, this was your mother's idea.
Well, I guess it beats yoga.
Dobrze, że w końcu uciekliśmy tym dziadom.
Literally, like Fabian? Around the head with a laptop? Oh yeah, like ow! Our old man released the dude's inner tranquility all over the bean machine.
Hey, yeah,
to be honest, I know it's karmically bad, but yeah, I fucking hate that dude.
Yeah, I know, right? Show up his own ass.
Dobra, nie mam pytań.
Whoopee! I contort my junk all day long, and I don't act all superior about it. Just a little ashamed and empty inside.
Overshare.
Hey, guy was talking smack to your mother.
Well, I applaud you, Pop.
Here, here. You're like finally like using your powers of selfishness and rage for, like, good. Not an objective universal good, but, like, a subjective what's in our best interest kind of good.
Fuck yeah! Awesome! Let's rob somebody!
Do it, Dad!
Yeah! Do it!
Enough! Okay? I love that we're getting along, but knock it off!
Yeah, don't, like, actually rob a liquor store. That might, like, kill the mood.
Fucking therapy. Let's do that shit.
Hey, how about you just let your mom and me talk, okay? We got some issues we gotta iron out. And seeing as you two aren't into it, you can just sit there and be quiet.
That's cool with me.
I got all the prescriptions I need, at least for the meantime.
Thank you.
Co, mam dzwonić, czy co? Nie, na razie nic mi nie każe tutaj. No nic, zaraz zobaczymy. O, jesteśmy już... Oj, sorry.
Michael, kids, let's go inside. Okay.
A co to nowy apartament?
Amanda!
Hello!
Good to see you again. Michael, I'm so glad.
A nie.
Isn't this great?
Fantastic.
Michael, be positive.
I am being positive. This is me being positive.
Give it up, Michael. The sarcasm. It's one of the reasons I moved out. It's beneath you.
No, it's not, Amanda. Trust me. Nothing's beneath me.
No, normally there's a whore beneath you.
You know, for someone who spends every waking moment working on themselves inside and out, I gotta tell you, the progress has been really fucking slow.
How would you know what progress is like, you stupid murdering shit?
Gee, because all you do is whine at me.
Oh, all I do is whine. Michael, could you please stop murdering people? Michael, could you please stop endangering me and the both of your children? You kill people, and then you sit in the sun and drink and feel guilty about it. That is not work.
I don't see you complaining on the way to the fucking bank. I mean, let's face it, Amanda. We're trailer trash, you and me. We were taught to do this.
Get a center, Michael. You have no center.
How about you suck my cock? Huh? No, wait. We'll both get a center before that ever happens.
You are such a fucking animal, a deranged animal.
You fucking ain't right on deranged. How could I not be?
I should have had you locked up years ago, you stupid
Do
shit.
It. Do it. I'll put you in the fucking ground with the rest of them.
And that's really all the time we have.
Oh.
Great.
I think we made some real progress there. Oh, Michael. I hope this goes without saying, but family work is a little more expensive.
What, double?
Squared.
Of course.
Take care now.
Ja pierdzielę.
So you gonna come home with me or what?
Guess we'll give it a try.
All right then.
Kids!
Dzieci! Dzieci!
Are you gonna take us home then?
O kuźwa, 4000? O kurza twarz. Dobra, jedzie.
There was a moment there. I thought.
What?
I don't know, like maybe we still had a ways to go. You know, like maybe we need more time.
Time for what?
Time to move beyond screaming at each other.
That was cathartic.
Catharsis all over my face.
Ooh, I got a warm, fuzzy feeling.
Probably just the meds you rated.
Oi.
Okay.
Oi.
Cathartic. All right, I just don't want it to be more of the same.
Now you're the one making the demands?
No, not demands. I'm saying you're right. Something was broke, and we gotta work at fixing it.
We do, all of us.
Yes, Mom.
For real, Peach.
I started to understand something in there.
No one else gets this family. Not Dr. Friedlander or my yoga teacher
Dobrze,
or our tennis coach.
Zjechałem, bo to daleko mi pojechał.
Dog walker.
Oh,
hey.
Or Jimmy's third grade teacher.
Or the trash guy.
Or Dad's proctologist.
Or the guy that thinks he's Jesus on Vespucci Beach.
Or the hippie bum who thinks the world is ending.
We're stuck with each other. I mean, how do you explain faking our deaths, changing our names, all the lying to the FIB?
Kurde.
That monster Trevor?
To miało
There's
być.
No explaining, Uncle T.
Hey, is he coming to the next therapy session?
What? No! No! Jeez!
Just one thing, Michael. Don't get us killed.
Dziad.
And don't get killed. Can you do that?
I give it my best shot. With every fiber of my being, I will do whatever it takes to make sure it doesn't happen. Promise.
And no more hookers. Or other women.
Yeah, Dad! Gross! Kids, rooms. If you find dead bodies, cheap women, or Trevor Phillips, we're checking into the Rockford Hills Hotel.
Ukończono. Oj, oj, oj. Trochę słabo, no ale co zrobić, no. A ten... A to kto? Trevor? Trevor, jak zwykle. O Jezu.
The morning after the night before.
Jezu, ledwo co idzie. Ja pierdzielę. Czekajcie, gdzie w ogóle mam jechać, bo nie wiem już sam teraz. Na razie tu nic nie widać, kurde, żadnej misji. Czekajcie, tu mam domek blisko. Nie wiem ile tam dokładnie jest. Czekajcie, czekajcie, czekajcie. Nie, źle. Czekajcie, niech to ja... Da się jakoś przybliżyć mapę? Da się, tylko kurde, tu nie wiem czy to są te... Kurde, tu są góry. Trochę lipa. Najlepiej byłoby... No nic, dobra. No nic, jakoś przejdziemy przez góry może. O, można, można. Dobra, wyłaź Trevor. O ja tu ty. Kurde, jak zwykle żeś goły, ja nie wiem, nie wiem. Ej. Oj, Trevorik, Trevorik. O, tu już niedaleko, w sumie trochę pobiegniemy. Ale widzę ledwo, co dajesz radę. Niestety, Trevor. Ach, kurde. Oho, ho, trochę jest jeszcze pod górkę, niestety. No nic, dobra. Kurde, żadnych telefonów nie dostaję. Oj, 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 jeszcze trochę drogi jest, za to góro chyba. Najprawdopodobniej będzie już jakaś dróżka, tylko też nie wiadomo czy polna, czy asfalt, czy co tam będzie. Jakoś tak trzeba iść. Gdyby był samochód, samochodem bym podjechał, no ale nie ma. By było szybciej. A czekajcie, mogę się tu... Nie, niech będzie już na razie. Trevorem pochodzimy, może będzie... Ktoś ten... Czekajcie, ten samochód gdzie mój jest w ogóle? A, tu jest, kurde. Dobra, no nic. Daleko. Z jakieś 10 tam będzie kilometrów, jak nie więcej od tego miejsca. Kurczę, jeszcze trochę jest tej drogi, niestety po tych wzgórzach. Ale ładne te tereny, powiem wam. W tej chwili mam, można tak powiedzieć, 52 FPS-y. 50, 49, czekajcie, dobrze ja idę w ogóle? Chyba dobrze, dobra. 47, no tak, to nie w takich granicach. W mieście mam tak można powiedzieć 60, tylko czekajcie, czy ja stąd nie spadnę. Nie, chyba. O, jest droga. Kurde, trochę jest i drogi, powiem, było. Dobra, jakiegoś tu trzeba samochoda dorwać. Tam widzę jest, ale my go nie dogonimy już, niestety. O, tu kolejny jest, też nie dogonimy go. Nie. Nie ma szans. A może? Nie. Prawie. Czekajcie, jedzie tu coś jeszcze? Kurde. Dobra, lećmy na tę gówno drogę może. Ło. Kurde. To by się nie potknął. Tu też nic nie ma. Kurde, lipa. Troszkę. O, widzę, życia już tracę, kurde. Przez te bieganie. No nic. O, tu coś mamy. Stój. No i czego trąbisz, dziadzie ty? O, aż tak?
Motherfucker! Get the fuck out of my way!
Dobra, jedziemy. Jedziemy, zapisać grę do tego domku i zobaczymy, może ktoś będzie tu dzwonił, ale chyba nie będzie tu szans. No nic, zobaczymy, co nie, zaraz. Może na Franklina trzeba się przyłączyć. Na razie jedziemy do miasta zapisać grę, później. Dobra. Tu co, fajne samochodziki stoją, ale już jedziemy tym składakiem jednym. Wow. Dobra, zaraz będziemy na miejscu właściwie. Kurde, jak oni tu zapieprzają przez te skrzyżowania. Kurde, przecież to jest miasto. Przecież tu się jeździ 40-35 mil. Ała. Jak się nie mylę, 35 mil na godzinę. Czyli to jest jakieś 55, jak się nie mylę. Ale mogę się mylić. A, to jest to miejsce, dobra. A, tu samochód jest jeszcze. To czemu mi pokazywało gdzie indziej? O, czekajcie. No bo tu są skróty, kurczę, nie muszę iść przez ten cały, wiecie, przez ten cały klub, tylko tu skróty są, cyk, wychodzę. Dobra, zapisujemy. No na razie tu nikt nie dzwonił, kurczę, przez ten czas, tu może... Jezu, co ty robisz? Trevor! Ja pierdzielę, ty, nie będę już mówił nic, bez komentarza. O Jezu. Kurde, widzę ciemno. Mi się wydaje, że trzeba będzie się przyłączyć w kolejnym materiale na Franklina. I mi się wydaje, że będzie kolejna misja właśnie. Znaczy kolejną misję rozpoczniemy. Tutaj się z wami teraz żegnam i cóż, widzimy się w kolejnym materiale. Trzymajcie się, cześć.